Bold prediction by Seth Rollins, who later tonight faces John Cena here live on Monday Night Raw. Remember, Rollins.
I have voices in my head. They come to me.
Wait a moment.
Understand, they talk to me.
The fight for Randy Orton.
Yeah. Trouble in paradise.
Yeah, that's the man that Seth Rollins said was soundly defeated.
You got shoes in your religion.
I'm sorry to break up this little love fest. I really am sorry, but pardon me. What did you say? What did you say? You're the self-proclaimed future of the WWE. What are you, the standard bearer of the WWE? You really think that's what you are? The hell with that. You know what? I got a little question for you. Why? Why have I already heard twice tonight that John Cena beat Randy Orton in Hell in a Cell? Why did I hear that Randy Orton lost to John Cena in Hell in a Cell? You know what? Think about it for 1 second. Maybe I lost last night because last Monday night on Raw, you took it upon yourself to curb stomp me. Now, you got one hell of a finish, kid. I'm still seeing stars. As a matter of fact, I feel like checking myself back in to anger management like I did in 06 for real, but I'm not. You know why? Because I'm here. I made a promise to myself. I made a promise to myself that if the authority didn't handle it, if the authority didn't deal with you, that I was going to deal with you, that I would eventually deal with you, and that's why.
Oh, man, he got Randy Orton has lost it. And now Kane and Rollins security trying to separate the man.
Well, look out. Randy Orton will not be denied.
Enough. We're not doing this. We're not doing this. Back up. We are not doing this. We are not doing this here. We are not doing this tonight. Hey, listen to me. Listen to me. Randy, calm down. You need to listen to me.
He's dead. I'll calm down when he's dead.
Listen to me. Calm down. We are not doing this tonight. Relax. Hey, look at me. Calm. Calm down. Shut up. Calm down. Relax. Okay? Hey, this is you and me. Well, we're not going to do this. You're going to take the night off. Get on your bus. Get on your bus, get something to drink, relax, take the night off, Randy, all right? When the time is right, we will deal with this, but this is not the night. Emotions are too high. Hell in the Cell is over with. We will move.
Oh, RKO! Orton strikes! The Apex Predator strikes Rollins!
Oh, and Triple H is livid.
Randy Orton spat in the face of authority.
I have voices in my head.
The Pfeiffer has lost it. And he made it perfectly clear, guys. He told the authority, you deal with Seth Rollins or I will. And Randy Orton did tonight.
And it looks like Triple H has lost it.